daily work actually is doing food safety testing, especially for the drug residues, to ensure the levels in food are safe for human consumption.
The test actually done here includes those commonly used drugs like the antibiotics, for example penicillins, aminoglycosides, tetracyclines, etc. And also those are growth promoters like some synthetic hormones. So in total we can test about 200 veterinary drugs in various types of food, but most of food actually are from the animal origins: meat, egg, milk, and even animal feed.